Hey YouTube, back here with another review. I have a 12 card submission that I sent in April. Just got it back. It was 50 a card. Received it back today. And basically just a pretty good batch. I'm happy with it. So here we go, starting out. We have a Young Guns 22, Cole Caulfield, rookie Young Guns, PSA 10, come out real good. We have Spencer Knight, Young Guns, 2021, PSA 9. We have a 2015 Topps Mike Trout Gold. I was hoping that this would do better, but my submission on these Mike Trout Golds didn't come back the way I wanted it to, obviously. But we got an 8 here. These are numbered to 2015. We got a 2016 Mike Trout Gold Topps. PSA 9. We have a 2019 Topps Gold Mike Trout. PSA 9. We have a 2020 Trout Gold PSA 8. And then we have a 2021 Topps Chrome Bryce Harper SP Gold Refractor. PSA is getting cheap with their labels. You can see the CE and Bryce and the HA and Harper and the Topps at the top is not very clear. It's worn out a little bit. But I got a, this is number to 50. It's come back a 9. We got a Jordan Poole Prism 2019 Panini Prism Silver. This is his rookie, PSA 9. We got another Poole Silver, PSA 10. Got an Anthony Edwards 2020 Green Prism. PSA 10. That's really nice. Got Therese Maxey 2020 Panini Prism Silver. PSA 9. And a Purple Prism, which is numbered to 99. Got a PSA 9 on this. So, not bad overall. Came out pretty good. I was hoping to get better grades on those Trout Golds, but anyways, I appreciate you guys watching. Hope you enjoyed the content, and everyone have a nice weekend, and we'll talk to you soon.